Hi, I'm Dr. Craig Taberzi from Taberzi Chiropractic and Wellness Center. Welcome to our second edition of Weekly Wednesday Wellness Tips. And today we're going to talk about ear infections. A few stats on ear infections are that 75% of children under the age of 3 have at least one ear infection. And unfortunately, 25% of children under the age of 5 suffer from chronic ear infections. Ear infections are a top 10 reason for emergency room visits annually. And unfortunately, antibiotic therapy is the most common form of treatment, and it's been shown to be ineffective and potentially harmful. For parents looking to prevent ear infections or get to the root cause, chiropractic has been shown to have excellent results. Chiropractors treat a condition called subluxation. Subluxation is a misalignment or loss of motion in your spinal column. Unfortunately, many children are damaged during the birth process and receive their first subluxation to this upper two cervical vertebrae during that process. That can contribute to the ear infections. Ear infections come from both structural and neurological issues. A structural issue is that this first vertebra can slide one way or the other and put pressure on the eustachian tube, causing it to drain improperly. There's also the neurologic component, which is that subluxation impinges the nerves which control the muscles that open and close the eustachian tubes. Altered function of these tubes, of these muscles, can cause the tubes to drain improperly. Once the subluxation is corrected with gentle and safe chiropractic adjustments, normal function can then return. If you know a child who's needlessly suffering with ear infections, please show this video to them and refer them to our office. Thank you.